You're a long cunt.
I know. Oh, I'm nearly
All
level
you gotta do
40.
is return to fucking base.
I was doing something alright.
No, not
Oh, the axe
fucking
seems pretty
right.
decent
Return to
for
the
once.
fucking
Oh no.
base.
I've gone rogue.
That's just as my back room. All requisitions come with free cornbread. I got a nice load piled in the back. Nobody eats that shit.
Cause you ain't going on. Oh yeah, right. Before you go into all of that, go to campaigns, and at the bottom, there's tactical opportunities. So press escape and then, no, not in the shop. Press escape, get that menu up. And at the bottom of the campaigns one, there's tactical opportunities. Click that, and there should be, if you've been running the gunner, you should have done the previous
missions by now. Once, yeah.
There you go. Then that'll give you enough money to
shoot.
Get your guns and that.
Radio.
Esther says my bat. Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo.
Well, now we can buy guns. Or a gun.
I mean, if I was going to advise anything, I'd say get the shotgun or the twin hammer, but. Choices.
Not really any difference with these guns. What's this? I'm gonna stick with what I've got, to be fair. These guns are shit. I'm saying that. Oh, it's a sniper rifle, that's why. I don't want that.
Why, what? Which one are you looking at?
I was looking at the X-46.
What, the flechette rifle?
Yeah.
That's what I've got at the minute. That's the fire rate on it. Yeah, one shots. One shot's the little ones, anyway. I don't know about the Sims, because I haven't tested it on them yet.
Do you find running out of ammo quick?
Well, it's got 70 something ammo, but then I use the submachine gun. And on the submachine gun, I have the small muzzle for the fire rate and stability, the tactical mag for the fire rate and the max ammo, and the hybrid sight for accuracy and weak point damage. Plus it's leveled up fully, so it's got plus 10% fire rate from that, plus 5% reload time, and plus 2% weak point damage. So it's pretty savage.
What's the M42A2 like? Scout rifle.
The scout rifle, I mean, I haven't used it as much, but it's okay, I suppose. It's got some damage to it, don't get me wrong.
It's just a single shot.
So it's the same as the flechette rifle for fire rate.
Is it?
But it's got more in the mag.
Yeah.
And it does one shot, but it's a bit. It's a bit of. Yeah, one of those. That's what I got.
Fuck it and give it a go.
The M10 wide pistol. It's fucking savage. Takes the tubular magazine on this one. Nice. Okay. That looks savage. For a shotty. And I still got this. Okay. Time to upgrade the glass. Alrighty then, I'm ready when you are.
Attachments.
Escape, loadout, and then go on to that.
Where?
Click your weapon.
Oh, that was. Oh, right, okay.
And then whatever. You might not have a lot of attachments. Depends on whether you've been buying them or what.
Yeah, I've just bought a few.
Well, make sure you buy the right ones, because some of them are for the small, large. But while you were doing that, I'll roll a quick spleeve. I'm just rolling my spears anyway, so test all your stuff out, shoot it up, but see if it's what you want. But if you're going to use like a DMR or a single shot rifle as your primary, you want the submachine gun as your secondary. I'm not joking. You don't want the shotgun. I've fully ranked up the gunner class, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to start ranking up the technician. Get some rank arrows and shit. I believe. That's what I want to unlock. Yeah, you can't do the next mission, so we've got to redo all of the first missions until you've got your ranking up.
Really?
What's your com? Yeah, what's your combat rating at now?
What does it say there?
Just go on to campaigns. So, what? Like, click on one of the missions and then look down the bottom right.
The 211.
Yeah, we gotta do one of the missions again so you get like 40 rank. Which one do you want to do? 1, 2 or 3? I'll put a challenge card on that will do the XP as well. Don't try and contest it, don't try and put a challenge card up. No, honestly, like I'll put one that's beneficial for you to get your rating up. But yeah, join when you're ready.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Please just give us a bot. A bot will do for this. What we gotta do? Oh yeah, bot. So on this one, I picked the second mission, so we've just got to cane them.
I need to get some tweet, not had any breakfast, share anything.
Me either.
You out
I'm
there?
I'm gonna play this one, hopefully.
Colonial Marines.
Have respect.
Listen, fucking fool for me.
So, on here, there zone. Should be match into the local network. Intel, unless you've already got it. Go back up the stairs. Over here. You beat this.
Grabbing ammo.
Sentry deployed.
can see you on my monitors now. Wait, xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
He's trying to shoot through the door. I knew he was somewhere. Keep running.
Mechanical failure in the door.
And then face this way.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... hardwired the locks to the server.
Before you start that.
Maybe I'm just. Yeah. I don't know. I haven't slept.
Rearming.
Now I'm gonna put me turret up here. When it's more on spike.
Sentry deployed. Sentry active.
Shoot them and move up there, because they're going to keep fucking spawning and fucking coming down here, otherwise I'm trying to play mine. Get that fucking bot over there. Stop following me, dickhead.
Thanks, sir.
If you see any in the middle, you gotta fucking shoot it before it gets to like the mines.
Charging the deck.
A bot needs health.
So heal him and then pick up the other pack. I've got health.
I'm in. It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Right.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll
Sentry
come.
Set up.
Be ready.
You got any sentry guns?
Nope.
Now what you suck.
Let's rock!
Right.
Locks are dropping.
You keep the right side, I'll keep the left.
Good luck. They're coming.
If you need help, just ask. Right, that should hopefully have picked up.
Maybe. Level 4.
Yeah, but your combat rating, I mean, that should have put your combat rating up.
We'll see in a minute.
You need to be 250 to play the next set of missions.
Okay.
Minimum. Right, check. Give me a minute, I'll just go back and check to see if my mum back.
Esther says my backroom stock is unhealthy. All requisitions come with free cornbread.
Yeah, I'll be
I got a NAS load piled in the back. Nobody eats that shit.
Thank you.
Yo, I got.
Yo.
Invisible.
What do you mean I'm invisible?
Invisible, I can just see your guns. The guns are just floating in the air.
Is it? What about now?
Nope, you're still invisible. I can see shadows.
Oh, what? When you flame throw me?
No, you're completely invisible. I can just see your guns.
Ah, you might want to restart the camera. Leave it out, back out, and then rejoin.
have I got to go through all these settings every single fucking time? Very nice. That should give me all the levels. Okay, yeah.
Mine's a lot better than yours. Look. Look at mine compared to yours. You got some big thing. Nah, not with real money.
Found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Don't do that engineered victory. Take it off. Quick.
No. Why, what is it?
this isn't even the mission.
This is what?
It's not the right mission. Complete the gift of fire mission, which we ain't even got to yet because you ain't got your rating on. You, my friend, are a pelvis.
Well, you shouldn't fucking let you select it then if it's not the right fucking mission. Stupid game.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come. But I could shoot.
Swarm coming in.
Sentry deployed.
Clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Down. It's the same mission we started off on. We're just repeating it.
Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1, head through. Waste, I never had.
So, I ranked up first time I played. Like, because I think the people I played with had ranked up.
Water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak it into. No power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far into the room.
Those bastards for this. You'll be fine.
Are we getting the bubble real fast?
Real fast. Hanuman.
Sentry active.
Grabbing ammo.
Or whatever the fuck his name is.
Aid kits here.
Guys, stuck.
Rearming.
Oh, it's not listening, Ed, so what the fuck it out.
I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
Rearming.
Just down here. Big bitches around here.
We'll fix that up.
What's this purple guy doing?
fucking face off.
No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon. Another swarm rolling on your position.
Oh, what are you doing? You just fucking ran past me and let people fucking things attack me, you bastard. So far, we're back in team, mate. Well, they fucking did hurt me, the bastards.
Still alive.
Oh, obviously.
So, we're safe.
Let's ask these guys.
Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
No link to Pride.
Somebody take
I can't
your gear.
Run the launch sequence by remote.
Get the box, yeah?
Yeah. Ow.
Your body,
So as Matey's healing up everyone, let him pick up the med kits.
Sentry deployed.
Nice. Start depressurization when you're ready.
Because he'll get more out.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Grabbing ammo.
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Sentry deployed.
Don't fucking die on us now.
Rearming.
Go start it.
Nice, an AK.
And then post up.
What?
Right, here we go. It's a big room. This will take time.
Oh, yeah.
Right on time.
What?
Here come the
bots. What, over on the left? Yeah, because it'll keep them from coming down that fucking middle bit.
Thank you.
Russ. Get the back of the plane.
Hangar clear, prep for burn. Control party, get the civvy strapped in. And you tell him, if he pukes in my ship, he cleans it.
Right. Get back at 2-6. Any game lets me get out of here. I can't leave.
Return to base.
I'm trying to. Well, let me. I love you. All.
Yeah.
Alright, be back in 2 seconds.
Yeah. I'm gonna go make me burger.
Hello? Jason?